Hej! I am Christopher Gildenlöf, the bass player of the Dutch symphonic rock band Kayak. Although I am from Sweden, which you might hear on my somewhat exotic yet quite sensual accent, va? This Friday we are releasing our new album called Out of This World. But today I got this package in the mailbox. This is my copy of the album and I thought, hey, let's do one of those unboxing videos so that you can have a little bit of a hint of what the album really looks like. Now I can see it for real and you can see it on this video. Huh? Cool. So what you say, let's open this one, this little rackare. Yeah? Men vad fan, man har tagit saxen nu då? Hallå, saxen! Hallå! Kan vi ge tillbaka saxen nu? I wonder if this one will do it. Let's cut this bastard up, shall we? It's like a Viking sword. There you go. Open. Oh, there's another piece of... Ow! So here we go. I don't know if you can see this. We open it up and it starts off very good with the CD version. If you can see this. Wonderful. Love it. Love it. And then we have one of these anti-slip mats to put on your vinyl player so that the LP will not slip around, because that sounds weird in this music genre. And then we have no less than three different vinyls. We have the limited edition yellow vinyl. Well, for you they all look the same on the outside, but we're gonna open them up and have a little look. This is the yellow vinyl, and then we have the deep blood red. That works great with me as a Viking. There's a lot of blood, arr, and so. And the regular black one, awesome. So let's open them up and see how the vinyl looks. A shout out to Dennis Schoen, who made this wonderful artwork. So one great thing about having a little bit of long nails is that you can open CDs and LPs quite easily, like this, and you don't have to damage them. So this is the black version. This is the inside of the gatefold, as it's called. And in here we also have the CD version. And look how black that is. I mean, there's hardly any other album that's that black as this one, except the Spinal Tap version. Next up is the Deep Blood Red, Viking Blood. Very excited about this one. There you go. It's like dried blood for my enemies. You also have this paper with the lyrics in it. Also beautiful artwork by Dennis. Great guy. And moving on to the yellow one. Yellow one. That is really yellow. Wow. That's yellow. It's as yellow as a bumblebee butt. Yeah. And if you've opened the plastic very carefully, you can put it back on afterwards, like this, like an old used condom, and keep the vinyl neat like that again. Yeah. So. The new Kayak album, out this Friday, May 7th. Out of This World, I strongly recommend it. It's great. And thank you very much for your support. And thank you to Inside Out and Glasswheel and Dutch Music Works for making this possible. We love you guys. And hej då!